Anyone can list antivirus features, but where's the proof that these antiviruses work as advertised? Today, I'm going to show you the four best antivirus 2025 options that actually deliver, and I'm going to keep it real by breaking down the pros and the cons of each. Now, returning to what I said at the start, how do we know if these antiviruses are even working well? One way is to consult independent tests by AV Test. This is a research institute dedicated to giving a fair assessment of cybersecurity software. So, which antivirus is the best according to AV Test? In the latest evaluation, all four providers have the same marks in protection, performance, and usability. Full marks on protection and usability are nothing to scoff at, and half a point away from the perfect performance score is also expected. You're gonna see why soon enough. So as far as independent testing goes, those AVs are as good as they get, but I'm not entirely convinced. That's why I'm testing best antiviruses all by myself today. I've loaded my PC with 100 malware files, and I'm gonna just let each antivirus scan through and see how they perform. I'm using a full scan for each provider here, and yeah, they end up taking way too long to show you their entire length, so let's skip to the end. All right, here are the antivirus 2025 test results. How long each scan took, how much my CPU was loaded in the process, and how many malware files got caught. All right, a few things to notice. While Bitdefender is the most effective one, according to my test, it also did take the longest to finish the full scan. Now, TotalAV and Norton are the most identical in time and efficiency, but their CPU usage is widely different, with Norton coming out as the least resource demanding. Now, finally, Surfshark has a slightly better result than the previous two, but took twice as long, with varying degrees of CPU usage. So by the scans alone, all four perform really well, but you'd have to look for balance in time, CPU usage, and efficiency depending on your device capabilities. Now, if you already have a choice in mind, check the link in the description to grab the best antivirus coupon code for the AV of your choice. That said, antiviruses are not only about malware scans. There are other features that contribute greatly towards device security. So now I'm gonna go through all the notable features for each best antivirus for 2025, as well as any downsides that you have to know about, starting with Bitdefender. If the Bitdefender test 2025 you've just seen wasn't clear, this is a very security-oriented provider. This goes not only for malware scanning, but the real-time protection, ransomware protection, and web attack protection. In total, Bitdefender has everything you need to protect against malware before it even ends up in your device. That's not the end of it though, as currently Bitdefender employs AI and machine learning to improve spam detection and identifying phishing emails. That's what the anti-spam feature is for. Now, SafePay is a standalone browser that I appreciate very much as well, since it protects my online purchases from keyloggers and data harvesting. Bitdefender is also great if you plan to protect all your devices, since it has apps for all the major operating systems. That said, not everything is perfect about it. As far as antiviruses go, Bitdefender is one of the bulkiest. It takes up a lot of storage and also requires more time to install. Now, while that is probably a minor issue, I have heard people complain about it. Also, I can't recommend its integrated VPN for anything other than casual browsing, okay? The limited choice of locations, 200 megabytes data cap, and lackluster speed just make it useless for streaming or torrenting, which are a very common use case for VPN. All in all, Bitdefender is close to being the safest antivirus 2025 option and the best in malware protection. Currently, it's not the cheapest, but if you scan this QR code from the screen, you can make Bitdefender much more affordable. It also helps that you can use a 30-day money-back guarantee to get a refund in case you end up changing your mind. Now, after the Surfshark antivirus test results, you might be thinking, how did it perform so well? After all, Surfshark is a popular VPN provider. Its antivirus is just an extra feature. Well, it turns out that Surfshark put a lot of effort into making its antivirus competitive in the market. It comes with real-time protection just like the other providers and has the added benefit of adding a VPN to protect users online. Besides, Surfshark antivirus comes with a bunch of other security tools bundled with it. For instance, Surfshark Search is a private search engine that's unaffected by data collection or user profiling. Surfshark Alert is a data breach monitoring tool that always checks out online databases for leaks of your data. Now, this is far from the only benefit. Surfshark is also more intuitive than other antivirus providers, in my opinion, and it has no device limits for an account. This is a huge difference from what even the best antiviruses offer with their family plans. Now, that said, Surfshark antivirus does not include a functional firewall, which is necessary for complete online protection. Of course, both Windows and Mac still have firewalls on their own, but that's not always enough. Another downside is the lack of parental control features. Since Norton and Bitdefender have this feature, I ended up missing it here. Now, notably, Surfshark is the best antivirus 2025 option in terms of affordability. Even with all features included, it's considerably cheaper. Moreover, you always have a way of cutting that price even lower. Just simply scan this QR code or check the link in the description to get a discount. Of course, just like with Bitdefender, if you change your mind, it's a 30-day money-back guarantee. That's gonna help you try Surfshark out risk-free. Now, Surfshark is a convenient and affordable all-in-one option, so I think it's worth giving it a try. Compared to the previous two, Norton Antivirus is a tool more fit for advanced users. No, it's not like it's very different in terms of baseline. Any Norton Review 2025 video will tell you that it runs effective real-time protection and its malware scan score was decent in my test. Now, however, some beginners might find it just a bit too complicated. The app has kind of a pretty confusing layout and getting lost in tons of features is par for the course with Norton. Take, for example, the four different scan options. How do you know which one to use right away? Or the smart firewall. This AI-driven feature is so customizable that it might take a new user a few hours just to figure out what they want out of it. All right, of course, if you know what you're doing, those are undeniably pros, not cons. That's why I said it's a tool for advanced users. More importantly, Norton has a downside of being a bit too aggressive with false positives. It ended up marking non-malware files as malware way too often compared to other providers. Now, talking about price, Norton is very affordable for the first year. That's one of the best price-to-value ratios on the market in that first year. However, moving further, the price spikes rapidly. So if you want to avoid paying more, use the discount code. All right, you can find it, you guessed it, in the description or by scanning the QR code on the screen. It's a perfect opportunity to get a discount on one of the best antiviruses for power users. Now, the TotalAV test results were very similar to Norton in terms of how fast and how effective it is, but are there any notable distinctions? Actually, I consider TotalAV the total opposite to Norton. Where the latter is extremely complicated, the former is aimed at providing the most straightforward user experience. Besides its user-friendly design and the expected security measures like malware scan or real-time protection, TotalAV is well known for its integrated ad blocker. Total AdBlock is a really effective ad blocker for desktop and mobile devices that supports all major browsers. It's a great addition to antivirus. Now, more than anything, TotalAV is a very affordable option. It's one of the cheapest antiviruses out there. It's on par with Surfshark. Of course, yes, discounts still exist to make it even cheaper. And of course, you should already know how to get those. All right, a 30-day money-back guarantee is also present here. Now, when it comes to downsides, besides the high CPU usage during the scans that you already saw, TotalAV is taken back a bit by its customer support. You see, it doesn't have a live chat, so the communication is slow. Plus, there were times when I didn't get a proper solution to my issue at all. Still, I never really had many problems with TotalAV. It is a very simple and straightforward provider, so I can genuinely recommend it to every beginner. Now, to summarize, these are four best antivirus 2025 options. Bitdefender is the best in malware detection and provides the most comprehensive protection. Surfshark is a more affordable and versatile option covering more than just antivirus protection. Now, Norton is a fully customizable power tool focused on advanced users, and TotalAV is the opposite. It's a very straightforward antivirus for beginners that's easy to pick up and use straight out of the box. All right, which one are you guys going to pick? Let me know in the comments below. And hey, don't hesitate to leave a like if you enjoyed this best antivirus review 2025. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.